Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quanta Studio. Welcome back. So I hope you guys are having a very wonderful day and a very wonderful time. So guys, today we are going to do a new reaction video to the Ford Impact. Actually, so today there is a particular new video which we just released known as Dynamite. So today actually we are going to be doing a reaction video of the Ford Impact performing Dynamite. Actually, hope you guys are going to love this particular video and you guys are going to enjoy actually the amazing voices which are trying to release us today, or oh, amazing talent. Not to waste the time, let's move into the video and let's see exactly what they have for us today, guys. So, decision with Ford Impact. So that was actually very wonderful, guys. That was so amazing. I actually hope you love this particular video of the Ford Impact performing Dynamite. Just the beginning of the song actually is making you to come out of bruise up, and you're like waking up like, wow, Jesus, the voice actually is so amazing. The voice actually is so wonderful. The voice is so lovely, guys. So that was actually very, very amazing. And thanks you guys very much for recommending us to do more of the food impact video. Actually, I'm very sorry for that particular mistake. I have a lot of things actually, like a lot of people I love listening, and when I'm listening to one, I'm like thinking that this one is related to this one, this one is related to this one. So that was actually the food impact, and I actually have a very love wonderful voice and talented singer. So I'm going to be doing more and more reaction to some of their past videos, because I'm going to be checking them out, to see a lot of the other reaction videos, and I'm going to do reactions to each and every one of them. So guys, thanks very much for watching, thanks very much for always being there. Please do not forget to subscribe, don't forget to like our video, and don't forget to share the video with your friends and your loved ones. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you.